Testing elbow extension against gravity position. Patient will be in a supine position with the shoulder at 90 degrees, elbow fully flexed. So bring that up for me, there you are. Now while in this position, I'm going to ask her to fully extend her elbow outward. So go ahead and do that. And now bring it back down. Because she's able to do that against gravity, that is going to be at least a 3. Now I want you to come about halfway for me. I'm going to apply resistance on her forearm just proximal to the wrist and stabilize the scapula down here. So I want you to resist me 3, 2, 1, and then let back down. But according to how much you resist me, I'm going to classify that as a 4 or a 5. Testing elbow extension, gravity eliminated position. Patient will be in a seated position with the arm supported as shown here. What you'll have your patient do is perform a full elbow extension to the best of their ability. So go ahead and do that and then come back. If there's any extension that is seen here, that is going to be at least a 2. If there is no movement, then I will palpate for the triceps brachii found here. If I feel this muscle firing, that is going to be a grade 1. If I do not feel it firing, that is going to be a grade 0.